File handling in Python. What is a file actually? What is the purpose of file? File is a storage location, or you can call a named location where you can store the data on the hard disk. On the hard disk, named locations where you can store the data. That file may be text file, that may be doc file, that may be comma separated file or CSV files. So how can I interact my Python program with file? How is it possible? So Python API provides inbuilt library functions like open function. So with the help of that open function, you can able to interact with the, you can able to interact with the files. So the functions, like I can pass, but while working with the function called open, I have to pass the respective modes. You are performing operations on the file, but for what purpose? The operations, like whether you want to open a file for read mode, or you want to open a file for write mode, or appending, or binary contents, or text mode. What purpose you want to open? What purpose you want to interact with the files? So in Python program, you can open a file, as well as you can perform read operation, write operation, append operations, as well as file opening and closing. So how can you open the file? Just simple call a file, just simple call open function by passing a string variable name, at least one, sorry, string argument name. At least one argument is required. Remaining argument is optional. So by default, if you don't pass a parameter to the function called open, it will take a read mode. It will take in a read mode. So at the time of opening file, we have to specify some modes, as well as we have to pass the file names. We have to pass the file names. So what is the purpose of mode? Mode is responsible for interacting with file. For what purpose? For what purpose? So some of the modes, like R mode for opening a file. So it is the default mode. Either you pass or don't pass, it will go in R mode. Okay. W for write mode, A for append, X for just open for exclusive. If file opens for exclusive, means if file already exists, this operation may get fail. If same name file exists on the location, given location, then file creations or file opening with the read mode with exclusive mode will be will create an error. Next, if you want to work with appending, you can use append mode. So T, you can work by default every file mode or a read, write, append in text mode only. Specifically, this B mode is responsible to work with the binary files for audios, videos, encrypted, and images also. Okay, because their data in the form of binaries, ones and zeros. Finally, read, append, read plus and write plus, read plus, write plus. This, if you apply read plus and write plus, they can able to perform. If you apply read plus, R plus, it will open write mode as well as read mode, W plus read mode as well as write mode. Okay. Spelling mistake. Okay, fine. But one thing is, keep in mind, if you apply W mode, if you apply W mode, okay, it opens a file in write mode. But first of all, it will check the file name is already exist or not onto the location, or file is already exist. If it exists, it vanishes all the data. It vanishes all the data from existing file. Okay, means it truncates all the data, and whatever data you are trying to add newly, that will be saved. But whereas append mode is reverse of W mode. What append mode does actually? It will check for existing file. If existing file is not available, it will create a new file. Okay. Second case, existing data will not be truncated or vanished. It will append a new record at the new data at the end of the line, or the end of the word or character. So let us see some of the examples on how to create the files, how to work with the file, or what are the operations you have to do. So you have to take the help of open function. You have to take the help of open function. Open function takes actually two or three parameters. Here I can pass here file name with path, and here is the mode. Here is the mode. This is the syntax to work with the open function. So open function is responsible for, let me give one point about open function. Open function, open the file, open the file, where is my cursor? Yeah, open the file in the specified mode, and creates the file object. Okay. So file object provides some other operations like a read line, write line, close. Okay. So file object File object provides various methods. Methods, and by using those methods, we can perform remaining operation. We can perform operations like read, write, append, or close, and etc. Guys. So let us see now one example how to create the file. So let me go to my file, Python shell prompt. So file menu, new file. So I'm going to create a new file wherever you save the program, it will create by default beside to that file. Okay, fine. So let me create a file. How do I create a file in Python? I will use a function called open. You need not to import fstream or stream functions, IO stream function, directly open. What is the file name? So this is my first.txt. Either you pass mode or don't pass the mode. Okay, by default in read mode. So x, so let me hold here f. Let me create first.txt file first. Let me show you demonstration. Control C. First let me create the file and open the file in read mode or not. File new normal. So hi, welcome to Python programming. Okay, save. Where should I save? In fifth day only. Let me save in fifth day. What is the file name? First.txt, right? First.txt in the fifth. Now I created a simple file. Where is my program? My program is here. So let me go. I am not passing any mode here. I am not passing any mode. As I said to you, by default, if you don't pass any mode in open function, the mode will be read. Now let me read the file, print in a single line only. So r dot read off. It is optional to close, but recommended to close the file stream reference. F dot, how do we close? You can use a function called close. Save your program. Go to desktop, AGP, hip the day. This is my where I saved that program, that dot text file. Okay, anyway, file. Read example. Okay, if I press F5, name R is not defined. Let me check R dot read. No, actually F dot read. So here F. So run module. Hi, welcome to Python program. It reads the files and will give the contents. This is easy. I can write in a single line also. In single line, instead of three lines, you can add in single lines. So let me go to my shell prompt, not shell prompt,